Hi, everybody. I'm Jim.
And I'm Officer Toilet Dick.
And we're playing Saints Row 3. Good to meet you, Officer Toilet Dick. Oh my god, the siren.
Yeah, you're an invisible car, by the way.
Well, it is a stealth car.
Oh, okay.
I kind of is black.
Woo-hoo!
All right, so Apocalypse Genki, second DLC.
Oh, son of a bitch. This asshole trash man.
Genki Bowl 7. I don't know that I've ever done the Genki Bowl stuff.
I don't remember doing it.
I feel like it was a bunch of minigame trash, and we were like, oh, many more minigame trash?
I mean, what?
So I'm kind of excited. Because I'm not as burnt out on minigames.
Well, that's because we didn't do them. Yeah, this is awesome. I'm just following behind you in your invisible car. I'm gonna end up creaming you, I know it.
That would involve you catching me. I have invisible nitrous.
I have the power to make cars get in my way.
Apparently, because you just put that one in my way. You piece of human trash. You
Toilet
literal please. Container for shit.
Yes.
I don't know how to install the toilet.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Holy shit. I just crashed. That's okay. It's like a car here. I think I just got ran over by an invisible car.
Yes.
Along with the vehicle I was taking.
Maybe a little.
So you couldn't insult me, so you had to come over and run me over.
You were in my way.
Hello, sports fans, and welcome to the craziest, wildest, bloodiest extravaganza outside of Jerez. Genki Bowl 7. I'm Zach, and you all know my tag team partner, Bobby.
I'm a Genki
Bobby,
tattoo now.
Previous Genki Bulls
yeah.
have had no lack of surprises.
Of the nastiest sort, Zach. And this year
I like they put
no
the subtitles
different.
At the top, knowing Over that there'd be a crawl along the bottom.
Are all just a big part of any Genki Bowl, and the genius man
now I'm reading those
up an exciting list of never-before-seen events that promise to be even
I'll find out what they're saying
anything
later.
We've ever seen before.
Oh, hey, worse than the Grizzly Bear Rodeo from Genki Bowl 4?
There is absolutely no doubt about it.
Wow, I'm actually salivating. Oh my
goodness.
And as an added bonus, Bobby,
alive.
We just learned that the leader of the Third Street Saints will be taking part in today's festivities.
You are pretty good as Professor Genki.
We're about to find out. The games are going to begin, so let's get down there. When I say down, we mean down to the action.
God, the V cut on that guy's t-shirt. I applaud whoever did the costume and character design for this game. That must have been so much fun. Alright.
Oh, I think we know how to do... There's a lot of red dots. Oh,
yep.
Man, and all I have is my level 4 Gravedigger.
I have a level 1 Gravedigger, so this is all you, dog.
Water,
Ooh.
Water bear? What the hell is Water Bear?
Oh,
unethical.
Oh, present. Okay, sniper rifle, not really what I was going for, but sure.
I think we're missing something over here. Ethical. I'm seeing red dots, but I'm not seeing where they are. Boom. Nutshot.
Oh my god.
Money shot.
She keeps her minions in line through the threat of shark infested.
Ooh, I gotta be careful with this one. So just afraid of that.
Sniper rifling things. I don't know where I'm going.
Well, that was entertaining. Thanks, Tammy.
Yeah, I don't honestly remember doing this at any point.
Yeah,
time.
No, we super didn't.
What just happened? I see what? Symbols that show scary things.
How do I get up there? Okay, I'm gonna assume we don't. How did you get up there?
Damned if I know.
Oh, there's a ramp around.
I'll just play in the fire, whatever. Time bonus.
Shit. Okay. Oh, yes. Alright, I'm catching up.
Ow, something just lit me on fire. What? Oh, you.
No, it couldn't have been me. I have a sniper rifle.
Ah, what the son of a...
Brute! Flamethrower brute!
Where'd he go? Ow, he's lighting me on fire.
I think I got him.
Oh, mascots.
Ethical. Oh, Death Blossoms. There we go. Those are at least good.
You know what else is good?
Two flamethrower roots. I just tried to Mass Effect Andromeda dodge.
How'd that work out for you?
Not super well.
I don't see my flames from my flamethrower. It's not worth it.
Do maybe put some shots on these guys.
Oh. Happy.
Yes.
Save that for the highlight reel. This looks like the present is up for a contestant.
Hey, wait, why is there a flamethrower guy in my face?
I don't know, but I'm drilling him in the back. Oh god, there's more of them! There's three! I have important not being over here to do. Oh, I'm super gonna die. Yeah, this guy's just running me down. I can't get enough running room to,
I'm caught behind a trap at the moment. Holy shit, you didn't see how fast they were going.
Oh, I'm super fucked. Also, we don't regenerate health in Genki, and
no,
I bugged out.
How do we get out of here?
I don't know, I'm about to die. I bugged out for a bit where I was, like, in a circle.
Huh. I think we're probably on a timer for brutes showing up.
Almost certainly. Alright.
Things I've learned. Watch out for sharks.
Super ethical reality climax. That's right, Bobby. And I hear there's new things in store for our mascots.
I think Tammy can fill us in on that. Tammy?
Thanks, Bobby. In the deepest, darkest corners of the jungle lives a great warrior. Protected by fierce traps. And messed up bodyguards. She.
Hold on there, Tammy. What are you doing?
Reading the script Angry Tiger handed me.
She handed you a script.
And the best part's coming up.
Shot from places that I can't see. Line,
through the threat of shark infested waters. So beware.
The brute's out already.
Really?
What that tiger. Symbol was.
Well, that was entertaining. Thanks, Tammy.
You're welcome, Zach.
Amazing. Sharks are a new addition to the Genki wheelhouse.
I mean, I'm just... Oh, nobody grabbed that present. Present in the maze.
Okay.
Death Blossoms.
Mistakes were made.
Did you go play with the sharks?
No, I went playing with the fire.
Oh.
I'm gonna have to give us
different appearance if we're gonna continue doing this.
Okay. Okay.
Okay,
the exit is now open. Let's just run.
I would, except I'm stuck on terrain.
Okay, well.
There we go. I'm good.
This is really amazing.
Now, where is the exit, though? That's the question.
I am at it.
Okay, now I gotta find my way to it.
No.
Oh, no, I didn't. Okay, good.
Yay!
We survived.
Yeah, we were just too slow.
Solid's Gate. Coming soon to a theater near you.
Angry Tiger Mask. Yeah, it's just an activity unlock, that's why. So what's our next quest?
Well, I don't know about you, but I gotta go change out of this toilet outfit.
Fine.
There we go, this'll get me there quick, right?
Hate you.
Well, at least my car is still here. Find a helicopter here. Where is your clothing store or something nearby?
Here, let's start the next mission.
Great. Oh, I just go change my pants when you do that. We gotta get him charged up to meet his fans.
See if you can get him all charged up to meet his fans.
This isn't gonna go bad at all.
No, totally not. Totally everything fine. Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa.
Just jumping up all kinds of stuff. Alright.
Hello, Genki Ball fans.
Am I driving? I'm driving.
Some exciting Genki Ball updates from the genius professor.
That's right, Zach. We've just received word that
Genki commands you to pick him up.
In honor of Genki Ball 7, to make a public appearance on the streets of Steelport.
And I also hear that the master of ceremony.
Well, I suppose it's Genki commands. We must obey.
Our current Genki Ball frontrunner, the leader of the Saints.
Alright, so we need to murder things. Do you have the control of the flamethrower?
No. Does this thing have a flamethrower?
I have a big fire option in my weapons bar, but... So Genki is pleased by murder, but annoyed by fans. Yeah, I don't have any way of interacting hostilely with the environment, so I'm just gonna run motherfuckers over. I like that it's two separate tracks, and it isn't like murder for one, and oof. Right, every car I drive has nitro.
I think you figured out where the fire was.
Yeah, it just turned on the flamethrowers for me. And they're rigged up to the nitro somehow? Genki commands you to kill lesser mascots. Rocket launcher?
Don't have one.
Oh, that annoyance is going up. Oh, man. Who would have thought a dude with a giant-ass cat head would be so demanding? Boom! Oh, you charge the flamethrowers by running people over.
Oh, okay. Well, you got your flamethrowers. There you go.
There we go. Alright, let's take him to the public appearance. This car handles really well, by the way.
I wonder if I'll get one after we've done all this.
God, I hope so.
You want me having a car with those abilities, Jim?
Yeah, I kind of do. Also, it looks pretty rad. Seriously, handles really well.
It means they're probably not going to give us one.
Like that you're a toilet just waving around a submachine gun.
Man. This job's shit, but somebody's got to do it.
God. Speaking of shit. Alright. Let me phone up a car.
Oi, officer? Ossifer? Don't shoot me. This is what happens. Morningstar guy? Yeah.
Is my car still invisible?
No, I can see it now. Chainsaw toilet to the rescue!
Alright. Sexy kitten yarngasm.
All right, this sounds interesting.
Sure. For the start of the next Genki Bowl 7 match, created by the Genki girl Sexy Kitten.
Apparently that pink car with the tail that I was driving was the Sexy Kitten.
Okay.
The bike's the Angry Tiger, and the other one's the Sad Panda.
Hmm.
Boom! Right into the taxi.
Yeah, like, that car that we were driving handles as well as my bootlegger, and my bootlegger is fully upgraded. Oh, you're sonic booming stuff. That's why the road's behaving weird. I've seen cars just shift around because you're sonic booming them. I'm fine with that, I just wasn't prepared for it mentally.
It's not my fault you didn't think of it first.
I'm driving. Hup. What, no stunt jump?
We probably already did it.
Excuse me, car. I believe my friend would like a word with you.
Yes, and that word is Sonic Boom.
Yes. Because as we all know, Chainsaw Toilet is the soul of guile.
The worst part is I can't tell if I'm hitting things to send them flying or not because of the slight desync issues.
Seems fine. I can't tell because I'm leaving them in my dust, but my rear view says you're doing all right.
To be fair, there were a couple of times I'd hit the cars and I see blood splatter. Oh, hey. Morningstar, or come here, Luchadors, pick up the speed.
Are they chasing us?
Yes.
All right, I need to slow down a bit so they can catch us.
To be fair, there's something a lot more fun about sonic booming vehicles chasing us.
Right.
God, those trucks are slow.
I'm not even using my nitro.
Yeah, it's just that slow of a vehicle.
I mean, to be fair, I haven't let go of my gas yet.
I need something else to sonic boom in the meantime.
Ooh, I just leveled up from running over a Johnny Gat mascot. That's awkward. Wow, I just saw the driver of a truck splorch.
Holy shit, I just saw you drive over like 4 or 5 vehicles.
Weird.
Genki Bowl 7 fans, to the latest and greatest contest of guts, gore, and glory, courtesy of that crazy cat man, Professor Genki.
That's right, Zach, and today's show brings with it a very special surprise.
I like you. I want this
I'm
vehicle.
I'm digging it, yes.
I'm going left. Oh yeah, I'm getting achievements for this, so I haven't done this before. Oh, and apparently the yarn has NOS.
Yarn has what?
Nitros.
Oh. What? Oh my god, it does. It just went out of bounds, I think.
A mouse and a ball of yarn, huh?
Is something the matter?
No. Just sounds like my friend's bachelor party.
Oh, and I don't think I want to know.
You really don't, Zach. We never did find that mouse.
With the destruction and explosions our audience is seeing here today, Professor Genki must be really pleased.
As the second event for Genki Bowl 7, I can't see how he wouldn't be, Zach. Sexy kid has really put together a great show.
I never anticipated this, and it's pretty amazing.
Oh, man.
Also, I'm disappointed that they said Yarn and Carnage and not Yarnage.
Makes you wonder if they always drive around like this.
No need to wonder. I've seen this celebrity on the street, and let me tell you, nothing is safe.
Any fences?
Then how are they still allowed to drive in Steelport?
Would you like to be the officer?
You know, if we fail this mission, we get to do it again.
Oh, the bridge.
Especially given the number of times they've been accused of grand theft auto. I doubt any registration would be in their name.
I doubt they ever even had a license.
We're so close.
Fences!
Did you get them?
Kind of. This thing has trouble getting momentum going.
Alright, come on. There, really, we only
doesn't
need 50
handle
more
very good, but
no. Oh, I found some fences. Oh, I lost them. Oh, I found some more.
I'm just taking out lampposts at this point.
This is so
just to keep the
weird
combo going. Oh no, I can't take that out and this thing.
There we go.
Sexy kitty yarn guys on.
We are clear. I don't know where you went.
I don't know where I went either, but this combo ain't stopping.
Gotta combo will need to stop at some point.
No, I got stuck.
Well, that was definitely a thing that happened and now cannot unhappen. Mouse four-wheeler. Sure.
Verminator. Oh, they won't give me the... They won't actually give it to me. Oh, excuse me, mascot? That's right.
We have another super ethical PR opportunity, but we already did that. Is it possible that we just finished the DLC?
I don't think so.
Excuse me.
So that was a thing. Get in, I'm driving.
That's some real shit there, game.
NOS free driving.
Oh my god. You're so slow.
You get out.
Another day, another fight.
Alright.
Okay.
Where are we here?
I'm going this way.
I feel like this is just the same thing, only medium.
It could be. That could be all that this is just constantly going through these.
Hey there, fans.
Yep. Are you ready for another surprise? Courtesy of Professor Genki himself.
After his last public appearance, Genki has decided to stir up his adoring yet bloodthirsty fans.
Whoever designed this and wrote Genki commands you to pick him up instead of pick up Genki.
Mm-hmm.
Brilliant.
Okay, we want to avoid those guys coming behind us.
Yeah.
Kinky commands you to roast four people with flamethrowers. That would require me to get out of this tunnel. No, apparently it wouldn't.
He only managed to roast one. You're terrible at this roasting thing, Jim.
Well, such is life. Let's turn down a side street. There we are.
Master Genki is pleased.
Senpai Genki has noticed me. I need you to step up the murder, though. You throwing grenades?
Yeah, I have unlimited grenades.
Oh. I understand now.
Oh, have fun.
What?
You need to cause damage to other vehicles with this one, which apparently you finished already.
Yeah, well, I'm real good at that.
Our target's back there.
Oh, don't I know it. I got bad news.
Jim, Professor Genki is not pleased.
Professor Genki is currently underground. I don't think he's aware.
We're about to fail this.
Oh, yes.
Good job, Jim.
Listen, I'm not responsible for flipping the vehicle.
Who was driving?
There were other factors in play.
Like?
Ball fans, are you ready for another surprise?
Come on, Jim. You gotta be faster coming up with these excuses. What are these factors?
The people that I hit. And the constantly blazing flamethrowers, which were very distracting.
Are you saying you can't handle blazing it?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm a square. My UI is bugged too, so it says that I need revival.
It also says you're driving into the wall. Well, there were people there.
Alright, Genki commands me to hurt cars. Hello, car.
Jim, drive.
Genki commands us to kill the lesser mascots.
It's like an awesome, a better version of Simon Says.
First thing we're going to do is come around here. Sneak up on him from behind.
There isn't much sneaking going on here, Jim.
So, alright. I am a leaf on the wind.
I thought you were a fart in the wind.
I could be both.
What about, can you be a fart in a jar?
Excuse me, humans.
You know what you've never seen in this game? Tiny humans.
Like children?
Yeah.
That seems fine.
I know, it just occurred to me just now that you don't.
Yeah, no, children are indoors where it is safe. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
We have pleased the master.
Ooh. I'm so glad we don't have friendly fire turned on, or our car would be a piece of rubble.
Yeah, your driving's doing a good enough job of it. Interestingly enough, I've actually maxed out both SMGs.
Hmm.
I just prefer the Death Blossom, or else it just gives me a level 4.
Alright. Yes, Genki Mobile. Yeah, okay, so that was the last quest in Genki Bowl. Wow.
Huh.
That was fast. Are you shooting me?
No?
Yeah, that was the last quest in Genki Bowl. So, join us next time for the last DLC, which I can't remember the name of.
I don't know, it's got something to do with zombies and Johnny Gat.
Yeah.
This is fun. I can see why you do this. Am I lighting you on fire in there?
Oh yeah, totally.
Awesome.
It just doesn't hurt me, and it doesn't annoy me.
Damn it.
Oh my god. Alright. We'll see everybody next time.
Bye-bye.